Arkansas Governor Asa Hutchinson is set to sign a bill into law adding a deadly disease to the list of mandatory screenings for newborns. Good evening. I'm Jennifer Pignatta. Nate Custer has the night off. KNWA's Peyton Yeager shows us how this new piece of legislation was pushed by two local sets of parents who want to raise awareness to others.
The doctor turned her chair to Meredith and I and said, unfortunately, your son's got SMA and he probably won't see his first birthday.
For spinal muscular atrophy, or SMA, timing is everything.
There was no cure, no treatment, no drug, nothing you can do but just go home and love your baby.
After only 87 days, time ran out for the Woodruffs.
Since that day, Meredith and I made a commitment that we need to focus our efforts, our time, our money for this newborn screening.
After grieving, sharing their son Miller's story, and starting their own foundation, SMA awareness was gaining traction in Northwest Arkansas. In 2016, the treatment Spinraza was approved. 3 years later, lawmakers are now making a big statement. SMA is a genetic disease that breaks down the nervous system, causing the brain to stop sending messages to muscles. The disease affects about 1 in 10,000 infants. Tuesday, the state legislator signed House Bill 1074, adding SMA to the mandatory screening list for newborns.
We couldn't be happier.
Less than 10 miles away, the disease struck a chord with another family.
It was a gene that we both carried and didn't know, but could have known.
We spoke with Emily Ainsworth Orphan just 3 weeks ago. Her son, Truman, died from SMA in late 2017. The Orphans moved to Virginia, but her story is remembered here at home.
My husband and I were able to take this story for what we thought was just a really sad story and a really unfortunate situation, and sort of after we allowed ourselves to feel sorry for each other, you know, feel sorry for ourselves, to sort of be a small part of this, you know, big thing.
SMA went from a foreign thought to now sitting on the governor's desk to hopefully replace years of heartache with years of life.
I remember looking at Meredith just helpless, like nothing. I couldn't do anything, and it was just a horrible feeling. That thank goodness that there's not another Arkansas family would never have to go through that.
Ann Rogers, Peyton Yeager, KNWA Northwest Arkansas News.
Peyton, thank you.